Hey everyone, how's it going? For today's fun video, I'm going to be showing you how to draw a Skibidi Toilet Surprise Fold. So hope you follow along and enjoy this video today. Now to start off with our Skibidi Toilet Surprise Fold, let's begin by folding our paper. I'm going to start by taking my paper, lining up the corners, and giving it a nice fold right down the middle here. Next, I'm going to line up the corners one more time, give it another nice fold, so it's kind of like a bookmark shape. Now, when I open this up, I have these nice little guidelines in here that show me where I need to keep the inside of my drawing. And I always like to turn my paper this way, so that way I can open it up for a nice surprise. Now, to start off with this, we're going to begin by drawing the actual toilet part. So, right across here, I'm just going to make a big smiley face shape that's just going to go down, and I'll just come back up like this. Next, I'm going to draw a line that comes down, and then I'll make another one right here. Then I'm just going to connect this line with a straight line across. And then I'll just give it another straight line right here. Now, starting here, I'm going to draw a line that's going to come up, and I'll draw another line that's going to come up, just like this. I'm going to draw a line across. Then I'll make a line that comes up on each side. Then I'll just go ahead and make another line that goes straight across. And a small line across right here. Now, here's our basic shape of our toilet. Now, our next step is to open this up and draw the inside. Now, once I open this up, I have two halves of my toilet. So the first thing I want to do is I'm going to start here and I'm going to bring this line up a little bit. And I'm going to bring this line up a little bit as well. Next, I'm going to draw a line that comes across, and then I'll make another line that goes up. It's going to come across and down. Now, up here, we want to make the little character that's coming out of here. So I'm going to do this a little bit different. Usually I start the eyes, but this time I'm actually going to start with the head so that we have enough room to do this. So I'm going to start right about here at the fold, maybe a little bit lower, and I'm going to make a line that's just going to curve around, and then it's going to come down, and then we're just going to connect it, almost kind of like an egg shape that's upside down. Then right here, I'm going to draw a line that comes down on each side for the neck. Now, right here, I'm going to make a little line that goes out, down, and up for the ear. And I'll do the same thing here. Just go out, down, and then back up. Now, right here, let's make the eyes. I'm going to make a line that just curves up and down. And then another one that's just going to curve up and down. With a line across. I'll make a circle inside each one for the pupils, and I'll color in most of this, leaving just a little bit white. Next, I'm gonna make a line that's gonna come down. It's gonna go out a little bit as it comes down. Then I'm gonna make two curves with a little line that just goes down and up. For the mouth, I'm going to make a nice big smiley face shape. And another line's going to go down, over, and then up. I'll draw two lines that come down for the teeth with a line across. And we'll make a couple lines inside of here. and then I'll color in each side. Right here, I'll make a line that's gonna curve down on each side. And I'll do a little line right here. For the eyebrows, I'm just gonna make a little curve above each eye, and I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger towards the middle and a little bit skinnier as it gets farther away. So we'll do that same thing, just color these in. Next, I'm just gonna make a little bit of hair right around here that's kind of pointed. And then I'm gonna bring some hair right down here, and then it's gonna come up. And don't worry about this little line here because we're gonna color that hair in like a really dark brown or a black so you won't even see it. Then right here, I'm gonna make two lines for some details on the neck. And then we'll put a little squiggle inside here for the ears. Now, right around here, I wanna make the lid of the toilet seat. So I'm gonna draw a line that's just gonna curve around, and I'm gonna come up. We'll go kind of right around the head, and we'll bring it back down. And then I like to add these two little curve lines on the side, just to make it look a little bit more three-dimensional. Then I'm gonna bring this line down and in, and same thing, bring this line down and then in. And there you go, there's your drawing of a Skibidi Toilet Surprise Fold. So when we have it all folded up, we have our little toilet, and then when you open it up, you have the little character popping its head out. And there you go. I'm going to fast forward and start coloring this. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed.